Good luck at the break in Leaf Ultimate Draft Football. Let's get the random started up here and find out who is getting which players in the break. You get five checklist players per spot. That's right, five checklist players. So let's see what happens in this thing. We got two lists. We're going to randomize each list seven times, stack the lists up side by side. And that's how you get your checklist players in the break. You know, I'm going to pause and just make sure 105 is the right number. 105. Yes. 105 is the right number. So seven times through for this one, seven times through for the other one. And here's a lucky number seven, and the first list is all finished going through here. Seven times. All right. Good luck, everyone, in this Ultimate Draft Football. Lucky number seven. Okay, so Craig got Michael Carter. I think Michael Carter is going to be a beast. Okay, this says Amon, but then you've got Brown, and the rest of his last name is way over here. Same thing with this one. But going on down the list, I want to make sure you can see everything really good. Who you have. Kyle Trask for Brian. Good luck with Kyle Trask there. A lot of big names in this thing to get. There's Trevor Lawrence for Nathan M. Najee Harris, Brian. Terrace Marshall. John B. Ho. Trey Lance for John B. Whoa, my. Justin Fields, Austin. Oh, my. What's it going to be coming out of here? Good luck, everybody, in the box break. hit number one. Is Felton 56 of 99. John B, this is yours. $56 of $99, Felton. Next up in the break. Nice looking rookie. Running back Hubbard. John B, you've done it again. $39 of $50 blue ink. Every year, I'm a fan of how these look. I just love how the white border is. I like how they look. Love that style. That particular style of leaf is like one of my favorite styles. That kind. Here's the future stars. Oh, it's low number too. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Red foil, 2 of 5. Hawkins. Well, what do you know? That's John B hitting this one. John's on a roll. Oh my goodness. Wow, 3 in a row and a 2 out of 5. Congratulations. Next up in the rip, it's a redemption. It's a redemption hit. And the name on here is Collins. Oh. John B. Oh my gosh. Looking for the sweep. The final hit is going to be, and good luck getting a parallel with your fulfillment of this. The final hit in the break is a running back, Trey Sermon. Oh. He's in the combo spot right there with Austin. Oh man, Austin. Congratulations, you prevented the sweep. The sweep was on for a minute. Yeah. Austin snagged one. My gosh. You know, that's an interesting thing, Corey, because the season is changing for college players all across the board. They're now being paid to play. And so it lifts, I think, a lot of the regulations around, you know, what they can sign, and does bring into more college products. I think we'll see more college products. So I think so. I think the answer to your question is that yes, we'll see more current college players and autos and products. Yes, I do. That's a really nice one. Congratulations to Austin T. And yeah, some interesting stuff going on with the on the college scene when it comes to those guys getting paid, and you know they're changing a lot of rules around. And I would not be surprised to see some of the college students making more money off their autographs, because in the past they've been prohibited from signing a lot of stuff. But I think that's all going to be by the wayside. So, anyway, this is good stuff, you guys. We're getting ready for more treasure and more big hits coming out of our box breaks. And that was a lot of fun. We have more Ultimate Draft available. Here's a link to the next one.